United Nations warned about climate change. The cost of fighting climate change will only climb if industrial nations don't take steps to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, the United Nations panel on the matter warned Sunday in its wrap-up report. There are solutions to keeping the rise in temperatures from crossing a 2-degree Celsius increase, the goal of many governments. It is technically feasible to transition to a low-carbon economy, but what is lacking are appropriate policies and institutions. The longer we wait to take action, the more it will cost to adapt and mitigate climate change. Previously, the group has said that about half of the carbon dioxide released into the atmosphere since the dawn of the industrial age has been produced since 1990. On the current path, global average temperatures could go up anywhere from 3.7 to 4.8 degrees Celsius over pre-industrial levels by 2000. The chief scientist at the United Kingdom's Met Office said the IPCC report gives governments the science to help make policy decisions. The synthesis report finds that mitigation cost estimates vary, but that global economic growth would not be strongly affected, it said. Ban said it is a myth that fixing climate change will be expensive. Inaction will have large financial and social costs, he said. He pointed to renewable energy and increased efficiency as two ways to address the issue.